where's an area where you can handle the pain of the work better than the people around you? The area where you are more well-equipped to suffer is the work that you were made to do, which is an interesting way to think about it, right? Like most people think about, oh, well, where is it just easy? Where do I succeed? But every area requires hard work and effort to achieve some level of success. So the question is not, where is it easy? The question is, where can I handle the pain?
Mm-hmm.